Home. The most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family.
You may ask, are we ready for what happens next?
My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Delivery. Kratos!
People, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico. Mexico.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot. These superstars know how to make an entrance. Am I right? Huh?
Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Kind of left me hanging here, you know. Scotty had his intro all timed out, but it's cool. It's cool. Please give it up for Thomas!
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamin told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, Jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK.
Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada.
This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? Can't go wrong with a Corvette.
It's gotta be the Corvette.
Great. How about a personalized number plate?
I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, Thomas. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What's that? Yes! Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plate.
Superstar. Let's see what else you got. Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was planned. Motorcycle. Now it's a race, Horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got? like her?
You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Caught inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. Some Foo Fighters.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I'll help Carmen.
Roger that. I'll let Alejandra know you can help her later.
Haley says she found me a driver, one who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No, but I get the feeling I'm about to.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Oh, you're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo. And obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location. Okay, there's the turnoff. Some people believe mysterious things happen in storms like these. There's even a story of an explorer who got lost in a storm and only found her way out when she found a huge statue near the coast. It's just a legend, of course, but want to see if we can find it?
I'll take any excuse to drive this car through the heart of the storm.
This is incredible! The photos look great! But there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here!
Perhaps it was uncovered by the storm.
Yeah, that must be it. Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley. We should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you!
Hey, Thomas. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
surprises on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Hayley, how was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on. Your map. Go explore. Have fun. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Speed zones. Stay on the road and floor it all the way through.
Arrived at your destination.